Do you like your mask? You ever gonna take it off? My mouth. My Martha, my Martha.
Life was really tough during the height of the pandemic.
Okay, well that's good news.
I thought it was you.
Okay, well that's good news. Okay.
There is evidence in the lab that vaccines do work, but new research shows that there is real world evidence as well.
Yeah.
Bad news.
No.
It's not
no.
widespread, so that's good. But it is bad news. A Southern California man caught COVID after getting both vaccines. I hate that, huh? I hate even reporting it because it bums people out, but you got to know the truth out there, you know? Southern California has its first reported case of someone getting the COVID, getting COVID after being fully vaccinated.
Oh, no.
Can you explain how that happens?
If we can...
This guy doesn't like to report it either, apparently. He's having trouble getting it out.
Southern California has its first reported case of someone getting the COVID, getting COVID after being fully vaccinated. Can you explain how that happens and if we could expect to see more cases like this?
Certainly, David. The reality is we're going to see a lot of cases like this because remember, getting vaccinated.
A lot of cases like this is stupid.
95% protection on the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines, which means that you're protected to that level of getting severe illness. To date, we've had no severely ill people who've been vaccinated.
You know what we got to do is we all have to get vaccinated really quickly for herd mentality because it could be non-responsive. I mean, the vaccine could not have no effect on this new strain.
Exactly. Oh, I mean, that's the real news of the day, to be honest. I mean, yeah. I think it's absolutely true. We want to get the vaccines, but now you have a more transmissible and likely more ferocious strain, and it doesn't respond to the vaccine. That's to say the vaccine doesn't produce antibodies that are going to be able to fight it. Yikes.
We'd have to come up with a new vaccine. Not with me and you, but, you know, the guys at in pharma.
It is the Conway Show. Mark Thompson is here. And Mark, you were a much better friend than I was with Sam Simon. But you got a great Sam Simon story.
The Simpsons theme, he was one of the co-creators of the Simpsons. But he also wrote and produced The Cheers and Gary Shandling Show. And, he was just so prolific. He was really quite an extraordinary guy. But anyway, a Drew Carey show. I found him telling the story. Do you want to hear him tell it? Only a minute.
Oh, you found it?
Yeah. Can I play it?
Yeah.
This is from his own mouth, Sam Simon, telling the story of going into Starbucks on Christmas.
Oh, I was in Starbucks, and it was crowded, and it was Christmas. And I think that is the worst job in the world. A barista is a horrible job, and there was a guy ahead of me, and I don't know what he ordered, but his bill was $9.95.
Did you turn the radio off, Martha? Let me turn it back on. Martha, I gotta work in the morning. Can't sit out here all night. I gotta go. I don't feel good. You ready to go in? Or should I leave you out in the truck all night? mask on, Martha. We gotta go, Martha. Let's go. Let's go. I gotta work in the morning. I don't have time for this shit.
Mirongo, play it safe.
You ready to go? Or should I leave you in the truck all night? No, Martha. No. We can't do it. I have to go. Martha. I'm not staying out here all night. I can't leave you in the truck. Someone might steal you. I know you don't want to go back in there. But they're not in there anymore. I kicked them out. I got rid of them, Martha. They're not there. You don't have to worry. I told you, Martha. You don't have to worry anymore. They're not there. Martha. Don't make me put the mask on, Martha. No. No. Don't make me put the mask on. I don't want to put the mask on, Martha. No, Martha. No. No. Martha. My Martha. No. You can't control me, Martha. You don't control me. Martha, I don't want to put the mask on. No, no. Martha, what do you want from me, Martha? I told you they're not in there anymore. I promise. Look, we can go inside. They're gone. I'll take the mask off. I'm throwing this mask away. I'm throwing it away. No, Martha. No. 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 Martha. Okay. 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 Okay, we'll go inside. All right, Martha, we're gonna go inside now. All right, I'm gonna put you in the cooler. I'm gonna take your head off that stick so no one sees you when we walk in. I'll put your head in the cooler. I'll put the mask in there. I ain't wearing it again tonight, Martha. I'm gonna go inside. Don't worry, they're not in there anymore. I kicked them out. It's safer in there than in here. Someone's liable to steal you if I leave you in here all night, Martha. Are you ready? I'll count to three, and we're going back inside. One. Two. Three. Okay, let's go. Be careful, Martha. Alright. Be careful, Martha. I gotta take this stick off. Gotta go inside. Put your head in the cooler. Careful, man. that, Martha? Someone's laughing at you. Can't take you anywhere.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want and leave a comment. Let me know how terrible it is.